to stay away from there. But no. I must rid myself of these awful nightmares. I need this. Is that blood? What happened here? And why does the village seem so empty? I need to go find some help. I'm pretty much stranded here. I need to get out of here. Hang on. I recognize this room. This is where I grew up. This is my house.
Good night, Elizabeth.
Wait, can you check my closet?
Why? You know there won't be any monsters in there.
Oh, but monsters are real, Mother. They wander the village at night. I've seen them.
Oh, hush, child. It's just your imagination playing tricks on you. Now please settle down and go to sleep.
Simon, I told you not to go near that painting. It's valuable. Here, Elizabeth, I want you to have this necklace.
It's very pretty. I like it very much. Thank you, Daddy.
It's for your ceremony in a few days. I want you to look nice.
But wait. Does Mommy know about it? But how about Simon?
No, but you can't tell them about it. It's supposed to be a surprise.
Oh, okay.
We've arrived.
There's nothing here.
The others will be arriving shortly. The ceremony is about to begin.
What others? Daddy, I want to leave.
You'll be able to leave soon, Elizabeth. Just lie down on the table and drink this.
After I finish, can I go home?
Yes, of course you can, dear. This will only take a minute.
Flat in Oxford. She was surprised to see me, and the stress of old age was replaced with relief and happiness. She took me to Elizabeth's grave, in a town not far from Crescent Village. We stood there in silence.